Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with some more Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and I am fairly certain that there is something over there that just hasn't showed up on my screen yet. So, we're gonna go look. What quests do I have that I need to... Easy enough. And still nothing good in them. Nothing much on upgrading here. And yeah, nothing to upgrade really. And cultists. Definitely killed somebody. Got one clue on them, one clue on him. Wee tree. Yeah, I knew there'd be something over here. Strange how. Wait, what the hell? It had me trying to stay out of sight right here. What? Oh. Break your shield. Okay, you're free.
Freedom, thank you.
I think that guy I freed just died from bear. Oh no, the bear's after me. I don't have the kick equip, do I? Stupid bear. Huh. Yeah, I know. Oh, I have two abilities points. Neat. Two treasures. Alright then. They're all laying down. And now they're all burning to death. Die, 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 die. Why? You know what? Screw you. Now I have to deal with this guy. You're supposed to all die in that fire. Oh God, why did you do this to me? All right, we're getting out of here now. Is that everything on this little area? Yeah, okay. Why am I not allowed to fast travel yet? It really wanted to make me do that. Okay, then. There's no way I didn't.
Well, boss, let's go.
Still feels too slow. What does this person want?
Freedom.
Depends on what
I grew.
What happened?
I sold some.
So the plans for. I mean,
you.
I'll be back.
Okay, so it's literally just gonna make me go all the way back there. My horse go. There's my horse. Horse, will you sit still and let me on you? So I find it odd that the guy I freed had a quest for me. But okay. No, actually no, now that I think about it, that makes sense. Luckily everyone here is dead. Scientist. Really? My horse disappeared. Alright, come on, stupid animal. Let's go. You can do it, horse. I believe in you. My belief is not very well found. Well, I just killed pretty much all of them. Okay. Why does my horse keep vanishing on me? Screw you, yes, he is available.
Away we go.
Follow the road? What road? Oh god, that's a bear.
Bella.
Run from the bear. A lot of trees on this coast.
Come on.
Bye bye, bear. Hey, look, food, bear.
Ella.
You can ignore me now, right?
Ella.
I knew there'd be stuff.
Come on.
But once again, there has got to be something up at these ruins, right? Oh, I think I figured out something. Incomplete locations. Okay, there we are. Yeah, there is something up there. hit you, go up all the way through you and kill that guy. That is the plan. Okay, yay, this means that there's ancient tablets.
I need to stay hidden.
Why? How? 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 Bigger problems. You were not even pointing at. Bye bye, lady. You started it. Definitely don't have the ancient tablet yet. Which, knowing how my day goes, they hung a person up here. I had a feeling it was gonna be up here. Yeah, I can upgrade my hull now. What does this person want for a quest?
What does Arthur?
Salt food, not to
the Spartans are cooked.
So you want me?
Yes.
Here.
No, so it's another chunks of raw meat quest. Oh, whatever. Up we go. Captive, burn more supplies. And loot treasure. They have no idea where I am. Seriously, some of the dumbest people ever. Okay, you're free. I don't want to go kill her. After all the trouble she caused me a couple videos ago, she's so gonna die. And I'm hoping that I can find a cliff to push her off of. She deserves it, I swear. That, or I'll recruit her. Honestly, I don't... I need to have my ability. Before I do diddly squat. That is still a terrible attack because it gets nobody. Cool, I have an explosive. I have explosive arrows now. Those are explosive arrows right there. Yeah, I know I can craft it. Okay. She has got to be on a horse. She's outpacing me. Or no, or she can just run faster than I can, which... Thinking back, this is probably true. Oh my god, they wrecked me. What the hell? That was almost instant death. Still in the area? Alright then. I need to find a better location to fight her from. Also figure out... Wonder what today will bring. She was able to burn and kill me way too fast for someone my level.
Come on.
Not letting you hit me, not letting you hit me. Where's your stupid animal? Hey, no, 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 get off of me. What the hell? What? Okay, did you just take all of my... Go away. Okay, I really need to get rid of this freaking... What the hell? Oh god, no. You've gotta be... D-lock on. D-lock on. Just need to lead her to somewhere where I have the... This cliff. This cliff will give me the advantage I need. Hey, poison works both ways, lady. Come on. Get over here where I have the advantage. What the hell? Gotcha. Confirming the kill, because I don't like her.
That's the mercenary's business.
New mercenary discovered. Deborah the Beautiful. Xandros, Deborah the Beautiful. You have some beautiful armor I want to steal. Yeah, come on, horse. Onward. Get my treasure as soon as I've killed off everyone.
Whoa.
Off we go now.
Wait. Yep. It was important. Alright. So this lady is probably a threat.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Problems in this area. Okay. You see nothing, you've seen nothing, you will see nothing. Okay, what's the difference between explosive arrows and non-explosive arrows?
Just give up.
You'll burn to death. How? And he's not even on fire. Seriously, what the hell was that about? Yeah, you're getting released. Okay, so that isn't him. There are three treasures. There's one there, I'm guessing the other two are somewhere in the mine. Yeah, they're all in the mine. Okay, threat. the hell was that? Really? Gotcha. You are an actual threat because these arrows suck.
You deserve worse.
Agamemnon. Yeah, he was the one who started the Trojan War. Okay, we're getting out of here now. Are those bodies? That's disturbing. Why is that area empty? Beginning to think I can't get to that icon from here. Just maybe. I've also realized I don't really want to bother with those really high ones because they would be a and up. This is the last icon. Yay. I'm just glad that no one's here. Shouldn't someone have been guarding this? Whatever. All right, area. That does look like it's everything. Neato. to do that. Oh, wait, no. Entrance, right here. Oh, well, I got it. That was easy enough. The Eobola Yulial boots, whatever. Next, I need to go talk to the guy for the We Need a Hero quest.
Because we need a hero.
Okay, but that, ignoring her. This has been Archangel, and if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Until next time, bye.